This is how we used to do it. Staki kuanguka baba mama. Ongoja kwanza. I must swim, I must swim. This way. Then 1, 2, 3. No, how do you do it? I really fear nowadays, but I was so used to this. Somebody's pillar of strength. Pablo, come and do. Come and show me your ways, Baba. Come. Pablo, come and show me your ways, Baba. Come on. Just come. I want Pablo to show me. You know, when you are a kid. Okay, show me your ways. Wow! Wow! I want to be a kid. I want to go back to my... Oh my God, you look so beautiful, Baba. So today, I've taken you guys out. You have played. This is like the merry-go-round and everything. So you have enjoyed your day, right? You have enjoyed your day. Sit down, Baba. So yeah. Hey beautiful people, how are you guys doing? Welcome back again to my channel. This is Loving Owiti YouTube channel. Guys, to the new subscribers, thank you so much and welcome. Feel loved, feel appreciated. Yeah, and if you are new here or it's your very first time coming across this amazing channel, this beautiful channel in 254, kindly don't forget to hit that subscription button. Yeah, road to 3k subscribers. Guys, it's a bright morning here in Africa. It's almost noon. Guys, you just know, ladies, we take a lot of time dressing up. But yeah, as you all know, we are here with my family, but today is that day. Yeah, one of us has to leave, because we normally say that everything that got beginning got an end, and today is the day. Pablo, you want to say hi to my peeps? Say hi to my peeps. My baby wants us to go, so he's seeing as if we are taking a lot of time. And I'm here with Wesley and Raphael. I just want you guys to say hi to my peeps, because you have been in my channel for all the vacation, all the holiday. So it's your time now to tell my peeps. I don't know whether it's bye, or it's just a... We will see when the video goes on, right? So, yeah. Let Pablo say hi. Pablo, say hi to my peeps. Toa mkono kwa mdomo usalame watu wangu baba. Na uko smart. Sema santi. Unaitwa nani? What is your name, baba?
Pablo.
Pablo who?
Moses.
Pablo Moses. You are in class?
Kitaduru.
Class. Pre-unit ama PP1?
PP2.
You are in PP2. So we are here with Wesley. Wesley. Camera today is doing that thing. So we are here with Wesley. Wesley, say hi to my peeps before you leave.
Hi.
How
are you doing? For me, I'm well.
But you have some fever.
Yeah.
He has some bit of fever. I'm feeling like he's coughing compared to yesterday. So I don't know. We just wish you all the best. You know, when you are sick, you can't get fully recovered. You get fully recovered time by time. Yeah. So, yeah, and Wesley is rocking the shoes that we bought courtesy of Mama Gabriela. Thank you, Mom Gabriela. Stand well so that they can see you. Wesley is rocking the shoes. They look so good. And Raphael is also here. Wesley, Raphael, come next to your brother. They look so good. Do you love them, boys?
Yeah.
And how about Raphael? Say hi to my peeps. You have not yet said hi.
Hi.
Is this the last day? Are we going to back to school?
Yes.
Will you miss this village? So let's hit the road and see what we are going to do, and then we tell our people. Are you feeling comfortable in your new kicks? Rafael has his bag, guys, on, and my sister is so tired the other side because they have been waiting for me. I'm doing the intro, and so we want to go, guys. Today we have the sun. The sun is out here compared to yesterday, guys. Hey, thank you for always watching my videos. Even at times the quality is just that bad, but you guys just show love. It's not my wish. It's not my wish, guys. At times it becomes so gloomy. I don't have a video, and I don't want to have a lot of excuses that, oh, I'm still using a phone, or because of the weather. I just want to do better. You people to see that I'm doing it no matter what the circumstances, right? Yeah, that is what I normally do. So we are here. Cynthia, say hi to my peeps. Pole, pole, we rebuke it in Jesus' name. Say hi to my peeps. I was vlogging.
Hi, guys. Today I woke up.
You have woken up feeling a bit.
Feeling a bit nosy. Like I've got some
symptoms.
But then I'll be okay.
You will be okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we want to, this is the day. You guys really made me feel like I have people around me, but now you're going to leave me alone in this space. Though I'm used to it, but not really, really used to it, because you know, at home you are in that space whereby you have people and you want to interact, you know, feeling the different kind of musics. But now here, I'm always limiting myself because of the electricity, yeah? Yeah, guys, you know what we say? The boys are so happy. So yeah, guys, let's hit the road and see. Nyaksuma mosikanyo. Oh yeah, so let's hit the road and see how things are going to unfold. Yeah, Akoth, today it has look at this side, talk to us. Today it has today there is sun compared to yesterday.
Yeah.
Hey, yesterday the camera was really giving me headache. Like, I couldn't breathe. But today we thank God for the sun. Thank you for sunshine. Thank you for rain. Thank you for rain. How is it sung?
Lord, I thank you for sunshine. Thank you for rain. Thank you for joy. Thank you for
faith.
It's a beautiful day.
Yeah,
I know. Beautiful day.
But your voice is not giving. Oh, okay, let me not finish the sentence. Can you shoot me this other side?
Don't hold, guys. I wanted to put on my boots, but guys, you know, I don't want to put on those heavy clothes things that will make me not walk comfortable. But those boots are giving good vibes. Just wait. One day, babe, we'll go outing with you putting on those boots. Just a matter of time. So today I'm just putting on my sandals. Sickness can really humble you, you know? Sickness can really humble you. But today the weather is so good, right?
Right.
So good. So let's see. Oh, Jehovah, thank you for everything, my father. Thank you. I'm also Ugan. Look at how the beans have already grown. They have come. They're already big. It was last week. Before I went to Nairobi, before I traveled to Nairobi, I was shooting and showing my people when this mama was putting the beans. See how the beans are already big, even the leaves are already there. They are so big. My boys are used to that hill. See how they are going so fast. Let's call grandma and see whether she's...
Akot, what are you eating? I got it, guys. It's guava season and she's enjoying. They are also looking for. Bro, what are you doing? What are you searching?
Guava.
Guys.
I'm not finding
We are hunting guava. Is it hunting guavas?
Killing guavas.
This is how we look for guavas. Pablo, be careful, Baba.
Guavas are loro. And what? People have all...
Have you seen even any?
No.
Just come this side. Rafael, you can't see any. Baba, you want guava? Pablo? Mm-hmm. Unataka guava? Oh. Oh, guava, where are you? My babies wants you. Wants to bid goodbye for you. To you.
Mama, ni
tabu. Ebu nione. Ebu onyesha watu wangu wa kamera. Imagine, free of charge. Imagine, imagine.
Mama,
there are so many where you have passed. Go and pick. Just get in.
We got a lift and we didn't have a chance to choose because we have gotten a lift from an amazing person, guys. And yeah, we thank God. So guys, what I decided to do, instead of going somewhere, I just decided to celebrate this last day with my son Rafael, together with my grandma, guys. Yeah, because grandma, it's long since they saw grandma. Grandma only saw them when they were in the hospital. So I want them to spend the day with grandma, though grandma is not receiving her phone. I don't know whether she's at home, but even if she'll not be at home, at least we'll have that short time. You just know family. If mom could be around, we could spend with mom or dad. But because grandma is here, let us celebrate it with grandma. Yeah, you saw her when she came to the hospital to check on us, because now we are feeling well. Let's celebrate this day and also the great great grandkids, guys. You know, they are great great grand. Wesley and Rafael is her great great grandchildren. Yeah, because I'm the grandchild to her mom, to her daughter. Then also the grandchild gave birth, so these are great 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 grand kids. Yeah, if I'm not wrong. So we want to go and celebrate with grandma and have our time before it rains. And then the boy, I want Rafael, Wesley to go to Kisumu so that he can travel tomorrow to Nairobi. He's opening school on Monday. Yes, so we are in. Wait for me, guys. So we are going to grandma, guys. I'm so excited. Guys, so we are done with grandma. We've already drank some tea. You know, if you come in African home, if you come to visit your grandma, you can't leave without taking anything. So we want to hit and go and treat Rafael the little that we can, guys, so that we can we can release him and go. Rafael, what are you looking for?
Guava.
There are some guavas up here. If you want to eat them right now.
Of some guavas.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
This is for our kitchen garden, guys. This is spinach. Mm-hmm. Not so many, they're not sold that much in our markets compared to Nairobi. But me, I love spinach. You can even use them in preparing your salad. So I've decided to buy this. If you know how to plant them, kindly comment below and tell me how I should do it. Anyone around who knows to do them so well, holla 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 me. Yeah, and Wesley has buy himself some let me see this, just open so that my people can see. His cheeks had some ticks. I don't know where they found the ticks, so I want to go and inanini aje inafanywa aje
najua kufungua.
So Wesley knows how to do it. He's going to do it. Farmer Wesley.
So guys, we were looking for somewhere even to eat with the like family. People around this place, they're just there is this local vegetables. I was looking for a good restaurant, but I've not gotten. The other restaurant that is good is just far, far away. So here, this is also a business opportunity. If somebody's around here, I can do a good one. And the food that are there, I'm not taking meat. So I don't like it. Feel the smelling the meat. And the boys also don't want food, right? They went to grandma and we had some tea with bread, so they are okay. They decided, you know, as a mom, when the boys are going, you don't just leave them that way. Just said, Raphael, come and take a soft drink to your brother before Raphael leaves for Kisumu. So, Raphael, just put that soda down so that you can talk to my people. Now that you're going to Kisumu, will you miss our village content, our life there, or how do you feel? We'll give it a doggy. Just speak so that the camera can
use it.
I am not happy.
Be audible so that people can hear you.
People in the
I am not happy. I will give my dog. Then I'm going back to my home. I will miss it.
Are you sure with what you are saying?
Yes. I will miss it.
Are you hungry? You want to take something?
Yeah.
You just want to go like that.
Yes.
The motorbike guy is already waiting for you. So these are our last moments. Baba, your mother's gonna shoot. So Wesley, what about you? Oh, even though Wesley is not yet leaving, the guy is the one that is leaving.
Yeah.
So what are your expectations now that you are remaining? You know, we are chasing the, we don't want to be rained on, so that's why we are doing as much as quick so that we can, how do we say? We can live, So Pablo is always like, auntie, you always just say, hey guys, that is your work. Every day, when he asks me, auntie, what job are you doing? And if I ask him that, Pablo, what do I do for a living? He said that I always do, hey guys, you know, babies are very observant. They just know what you are doing in their life. So yeah, is there anything that you want to tell my people, Raphael, before you leave?
Just want to say that.
Okay, be audible.
Bye.
God bless them. Oh, you have good kicks. Show them their kicks. The kicks look so beautiful. Raphael, Wesley, put your kicks together. They look so beautiful. And the other one, you see, they look so beautiful. And thank you so much, Mom Gabriella, for that. Thank you so much, Mom. Even though we were not able, guys, to do. And I'm so glad that she sent me an email and told me that I should not care about so much. There is next time, yeah. And even God knows there is next time, yeah. So I just let Raphael go. I think we have done literally everything for him. So we just let him go. He's soon safe travel, my son. Be obedient. Okay? Be obedient and also listen to your elders, listen to your parents, and also the people that you school with, and also to your neighbors. Be cautious. Do you know that now my Nairobi flats are taking people away? Yeah, flats taking people away, and you have to be in the house so early. Don't do things because mommy is not around, okay? Be obedient. So yeah. Wesley, is there anything that you want to say? Baby sister. So we'll just let Raphael go. Give him his fare because he's going to travel. So yeah. Stay tuned, my people.
Oh, bye. Be safe. guys, family. So Wesley has gone, no, Raphael has gone, and he's going to Kisumu, so we are left here. Aya, kwa numeenda? Sawa, bye. So, we are left here. I was telling my uncle bye. So, we are left here with Wesley, guys. And now I want to go and show them around and also share with you guys around my mom's place. It feels good to get your mom still alive, your mom's parents still alive. That is what I mean. Yeah, and the boys are so happy. And yeah, you know, that is how people create memories. That is how people create memories. So let's head and then we go home. Grandma has gone to the market also. And then today I just want to spend the day with Grandma before we head home, guys, yeah? I hope it will not rain today. If it has not rained, it will be so good for us. But if it has rained, it will be something else. And how are you? Where are you going? Uso gi eh? Uso niya? Pesa di? Eh? Uso niya ang pesa di? 20 te? So we are back at home. Wesley, how do you feel? Talk to me. How do you feel that now you have seen your mom's mom, your great-great-grandmother is still alive? How does that make you feel? Because me, I was not able to. I just saw my mom's mom. But you, look at the camera. You are seeing your mom's mom.
My mother, grandmother.
My mom's mom. Your mom's grandmother, right?
Yeah.
Ah, well, of course. So Wesley has seen... Great-great-grandmother, right? It's great, right?
Yeah, my great-grandmother.
Yeah, you've seen your great-grandmother because me, I'm your mom, and my mom is still alive.
My grandmother.
Yeah, and
his mother is my great-grandmother.
Her grandmother is great-great-great-grandmother, right?
Yeah.
So, four generation.
Yeah.
Imagine four generation. It's a blessing, right? Hey, May. What's happening? What will you say? What will you buy, Wesley?
A goat.
You want a goat?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Any goat.
Hey, bro. Pole. Why are they driving carelessly like that? Hey, what's happening? Uh-huh. What's happening? Why is the meme? Okay, uh-huh. What's happening? Huh? What's wrong? There is no rain. Just chill. Sebi's coming to take care of you, okay? I think they are ours. They are my uncles, I think. I don't know. So let's get home. You want to go and say hi to also your great-great-grandfather?
Yeah, yeah.
You want to go and say hi to him?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Let's go and say hi to him and then we go to our home.
My great-great-grandfather?
Yeah.
He's alive?
Yeah. No, the brother though.
Oh, the brother to my great-grandfather.
Yeah. Because my grandfather died. Stand there so that we can finish up this video. Stand here. Your great-grandfather, that is mom's dad, passed last year, 2021, June.
Yeah.
Yeah. So the brother is still alive, just one brother.
Yeah.
Yeah. You want to go and see him?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I want to take you to grandpa, the one that is remaining. I don't know whether they are at home, but let's go and see. Fingers crossed.
Yeah.
I hope they are there. Here in the forest, guys, this is the place that here in Africa people come and take firewood. Yeah, think of the thought. And the other side, my people know because I've done video here so many times. I don't know whether they are there. Kata konde.
Guka, salami hug Guka. Hug Guka yako. Hug Guka yako. Hey, mtoto na hug Guka. Mefurahi. Mefurahi mwana Guka.
Ndio.
Guka yako. Si ndio baba? Anamuuliza anaitwa nani? si usimame hapo umuulize. Endo simame pale umuulize.
Mano kofia.
Openji ni lungine nga babu.
Mano kofia.
Babu. Huh? Openji ni nyingi nga.
Nyinga Robert Resa Odero. Iwejo.
Mm. Na wewe mwambie wewe unaitwa nani baba?
Na wewe je?
Hmm? Baba angalia kamera.
Wewe je?
Wewe unaitwa?
Pablo.
Pablo nani? Moses. Onyisi ne ni luongene Pablo Moses.
Wacha ni nyingi. Sema jina yako.
Pablo Moses. Babu.
Hilo kama anoda ni.
Mhm. Mwambie umeenda. Haya.
Emea ngine ne. Emea teko ni mene teko. Mene teko wa.
Okay. Babu, wan koro wadhi.
Un koro?
Mhm.
Kata kodi.
Mhm.
To nyasayo tenwa tela.
Mhm.
Kendo chema uduogi.
Mhm.
Wacha koniyo.
Okay.
Keche nyasaye wuon teko.
Mhm.
Ki wofi chopo bido ku dala kabeyae.
Ndio
kunya mna nyasaye ero kamano.
Kabisa donge. Aero kamano ba.
Niombe, ionge nyalo moro.
Mhm.
Nyalo nyasaye manigo.
Okay.
Omiyonge ma. Okay to kum nyasaye ningi nyasaye mami owa teko mwanyalo timo mora mora.
Mhm.
Kapo dwangi mato wenao neti.
Okay.
Kati tuori.
Mhm. Okay. Mm. Sawa, hiru kamano baba bye.
Hiru kamano.
Aya. Aya, uriti.
Onya kwa rose mes.
Jongi nyasaye.
Mama ni.
Hiru kamano.
Ibedi kinyasaye.
Aya. Hiru kamano.
Mama ni.
Wane ndwe mbiyo mkibagi na ni.
Mama ni.
So, wanu wate baba.
Yeah,
wabu uoyo. Pide kutu. So guys, I don't know. You didn't hear?
Huh?
Gido ne nonger. So guys, grandpa was just saying that thank you so much for visiting. God has still kept me, and he's like young people have died, and him, God has still kept him. He doesn't know what he does good for God. For God, is the lighting good, Wesley?
Yeah, the lighting is good.
Come here. Here?
Yeah, there, lighting.
So he's like, I don't know what I did to God that God is still giving me a lot of life, and I'm like, but God loves you. You should be grateful. And he's like, young people are dying each and every day, but for me, I'm still just there. Going to look at after the cattle and doing a lot of things, and I'm like, you know what, you keeping your body busy and also working makes you stronger and makes your days become so longer, because even now if you go and sit down and start being that now you are sick and you can't go out looking for cattle, you will get old so quick. All your joints will be so weak. Yeah, that is what I'm trying to tell him, and he's so happy. The wife is not there, he has gone for a funeral, guys. Yeah. You know, if you come to the village, you just create memories, because these are things that maybe sometimes coming, you will not have to come and visit. Yeah. The same way now, my grandpa is not around, so he's the only grandpa that is remaining. And if you are here, we say hi, and it costs nothing to be kind, right? And yeah, Wesley, are you happy?
Yeah.
He's so happy and excited, and he's like, you know, last time when I was here, I was telling them that you are so big. And he was like, you should add a lot of babies. And I was like, no. Two is enough for now, yeah? So, yeah, guys, I think that... You want to see the monkeys?
Yeah.
Monkeys are so many here. So many. You will just see them.
There is one.
You can see? Can you zoom for my peeps?
Let me try to zoom.
Uh-huh. Are you seeing it? Yeah, but my people have never seen.
Let me try to zoom it first.
Okay.
By searching. Yeah. Here it is.
Are you seeing it?
Yeah,
here it is, guys. Can you see it?
There are some many leaves here.
It's going to come. Bring. Are you seeing it?
There are many leaves.
Okay.
Yeah, there are many leaves.
You
can't
see.
Your camera cannot see them.
It can't zoom?
Yeah.
Oh.
It is.
Oh, you have zoomed a lot, Baba. I don't know whether they can see. Ralph, can you try throwing the stone so that my people can see? Wesley, try throwing stone so that my peeps can see. No, 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 it can't. Just for it to shake in so that my peeps can see. Unaiona? Guys, are you seeing it? Are you seeing it? Throw another one. There are so many. You see that? 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 It has gone. No, it's still up. Yeah. Yeah, it's going. You see, during the maize, like now, there are going to be so many. Guys, these people are so obsessed with avocado. Everywhere, avocado with the guavas. Yo.
This one?
Mm-hmm. This one, how, this one goes for how much in Nairobi?
I think.
So, what I was telling you is this. You see, there is a lot of holes. These holes, they are digging... You see these holes? Oh, Jesus, take the wheel. Jesus, take the wheel. You see, they're so... Oh, my God. We can't even zoom. You see, Wesley, these are the holes that I was talking about. You see? Yeah, these are the holes that I was talking about. They are digging the gold, doing the gold mining. Yeah, you can see how dangerous that is, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Akoth, if you see this side, this land, you understand that my space is so flat. Yeah? My space is so flat and it's so good. Baba, leave those ones. So where do you want me to go and show you next?
Nowhere.
You want to go and see how they are... Guys, my babies are just obsessed with the avocados. It's so big. They have a lot of trees that have avocado. So, Wesley, Nani, Cynthia,
yeah?
You have seen Grandpa, the remaining Grandpa.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so happy to see the remaining Grandpa because we have got only this one from my mom.
Side.
And from my dad, there's none.
Yeah, my dad is just a total orphan. Let me see, you guys, how many have you taken? Guys, see, Wesley is taller than Akoth, than Cynthia. And it was just yesterday that you are taking care of him and changing him diapers, and today he's even taller than you. Pablo, come and say, are you happy that you have seen Grandpa? Baba, umefurahi umeona guka? Uh-huh. So we go home to our place, right? Sinangoje shosho kuja nini? Hey, brown skill girl. Hey. How are you? How are you? Hii naitwa aje? Hii naitwa nyingenga?
Apala.
Apala, hi Apala. Apala, hi. Martin has told me that you are called Apala, so I let me call you Apala. How, what about this? Martin,
yeah?
Na uwa black anaitwa?
Omal.
Hey, Omal, you guys got names. Really? Omal. Brighton. Na ile ndogo inaitwa? Ile ndogo inaitwa? Si zetu? Ni za nani? Kwani uketo kikoni? Magi kume, magi magi babu?
Magi magi babu, lakini jiroika tumeti. Yani hapa luto yotu ya gigi, mtu kacha.
Yes. Hini ya baba?
Wow. This is what I want in my home in some times coming. You see how this bananas, it's so big. I don't know whether the camera is doing justice, guys. It's so big until it can't hold the main tree of this banana. So it has been supported with this tree. It's called banana? Banana trunk? Okay. The other one is still growing up. Oh my God, I just love bananas. You know, guys, bananas are the people that really, really provide good bananas, or they plant good bananas. They are from Uganda. Ugandans really are good in planting bananas. I think their soil is that good when it comes to banana, because their main, how is it called? Their staple food is matoke. And matoke... What?
Same to
Kisiland, right?
Yeah,
there is where bananas do so well. So, you know, it's said here in the village that these big, big bananas, they are called Nya Uganda, which means they are from Uganda, right? And, Wesley, what are you taking?
Porridge.
We came to Grandma and we are now taking porridge, guys. This is a long day. I hope you guys enjoyed the day with us, yeah?
Pablo.
So yeah, we also planted some bananas. I know they'll grow. Bananas take how long with them for them to grow? It's like six. Kunywa uji baba yangu. Uji ni tamu. Umefurahi umeona shosho? Huh? Yes.
Umemtaka ku swim.
Kicho shilingi hata swim.
Hebu niende ni swim. Nataka ku pia mimi kufikiria kunini. Wesley.
Guys, I think you have thank you so much for spending the day with me until this particular point. I don't take your love for granted, guys. Thank you so much. You know when I'm here, even I forget myself sometimes. You just know if you come next to your grandma, you just forget literally everything. Even I forgot that I was vlogging. I was putting something out there for you, my peeps. And so, hey, mama, umesha kwa smarty. She has, the brother has washed her. Now she's looking clean. She wants me to see. She's like, you just know babies, right? So, my peeps, Rafael has gone. Thank you so much for your love. Rafael has gone to Kisumu. So tomorrow, pray for him. He will be leaving to Nairobi to catch up with his education, yeah? It has been a good stay, my people, with a lot of challenges, but 1, 2, 3. The end of it is that we are alive and breathing safe and sound. Yes. Another thing, if you have not subscribed, kindly subscribe. Hit the subscribe button. And guys, kindly join my membership Spark, please. Just join my membership Spark so that you can support my channel. Please. Just join. Every day I just check on it, it's just blank. Just join, please, and I really, really, really appreciate. And I think this marks the end of our video, my people. Thank you for your time, and thank you for your support. I don't take anything for granted. And yeah, you are God's favorite child. Let no one tell you otherwise. And of course, it's a wrap, and bye, see you on my next video. You are God's favorite child. Let no one tell you otherwise. Bye.